what would happen if you type sudo /rm/ in the Linux terminal? Well, actually nothing if you use modern distro with a foolproofed rm command. Nowadays you have to add specific flag to actually enforce the command, but after that your computer will be executing precisely what you have told it to do. Rm stands for remove, f means forced, r stands for recursively, and slash is used to denote root directory. This command will delete every single file, every single folder, and every program. You'll be able to observe how your system is crumbling apart, bit by bit, while the UI elements disappears in real time. Everything you see right now remains on screen just because it is still loaded in RAM, but it will be gone too after you hit reset. Speaking of which, you can't even reboot your system via terminal because reboot command has also been deleted. And now your system has been completely consumed by the digital void.